More pretty colors from Fox, but no real insight on the poor urban planning that makes us so vulnerable to floods.
So much violent weather that's been sweeping across several U.S. states, bringing deadly and destructive twisters to Iowa, Kansas, Minnesota, and Nebraska. Floodwaters are also rising today in some of the areas that have already been declared disaster zones. And just when you thought that it couldn't get any worse, there are even more storms that are expected. Meteorologist Janice Dean is live in the Fox Weather Center with the latest. Janice, more storms?
Yeah, Heather, unfortunately, we could see the potential for more storms today. Just want to take you back to yesterday. Really, we've seen incredible tornado numbers all year long. Every single month has been above average in terms of twister numbers, and it looks like preliminary reports of 52 tornadoes yesterday, stretching from Kansas all the way up to Minnesota. And of course, we've been reporting all day about the four deaths in Iowa, the Boy Scouts, and then we have two confirmed deaths in Kansas. It's been just an incredible year already, and it looks like the potential for more storms again today. This is the same system, by the way. It hasn't budged much, and when you see that, the fact that this is moving slowly, you know that some of the areas that were hard hit yesterday are going to get hit again today with not only heavy rains, but we could see large hail, very damaging winds, and we can't rule out the possibility of tornadoes. So the heaviest rain right now from the western Great Lakes stretching back into eastern Iowa, something they don't need to see. Cedar Rapids, Iowa, under a foot of water right now. A lot of the interstates are shut down in this region. Flash flood watches and warnings are posted for much of the state of Iowa, but Missouri, Illinois, Indiana, up towards Wisconsin, also suffering today from incredible amounts of flood. Cedar Rapids right now, as I mentioned, under a foot of water, and 3 inches of rain has been reported this morning already. They are reporting that this is an historic hydrological event in this region. People have never seen flooding like this before in their lifetime. Taking a look at the river observations, these are gauges that tell us what stage the river is at. And as you can see, major flooding occurring at many of these gauges, at least 30 or more, and moderate flooding occurring at least 60 gauges across the various states in this country, across the Midwest and the Illinois and Ohio Valley. Also, again, more rain in the forecast. I wish I had better news. We've got that cold front that is slowly moving eastward. Along the cold front in front of it, a lot of moisture making its way in. So 1 to 2 inches, again, on top of record amounts, they just can't get a break. And I told you about that cold front. Look, you can really see it on this temperature map, the delineation between the warm, unstable air mass and the cooler, drier air, 70 in Minneapolis, 85 in Memphis, right there. That's where the cold front is, and right there is where we're seeing the worst flooding in some cases in the history of portions of this country. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Janice.